So there we go. That's my newly installed JDM light up license plate.